Hey, what is up, you guys? Dragomas here, and welcome back to Let's Play Doom. So, right now, for what we need to do is that we need to, like, how should I say this? Go after the... Oh. This is the one we need. So, it's the only one, but still need to, like, find, how should I say this? Find the one. Yeah, take that. There we go. Upgrade this one just in case. So, secure four or more during a single five times. Oh, okay, this one seems easy. So, we just need to do that. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, there he is. Went that way, huh? I'm starting to get the feeling like I'm not supposed to come. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not supposed to, like, go down there. There we go. Okay, there's one that's pretty much close by that we need. Yep, I'm not gonna make it.
Dang it.
God dang it. I need to find a way to get there also.
Oh. Also, I forgot to, like, get the cameras focused. Right. Let's do this. Jesus.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. It was mine before you even found him.
Oh, wait, there's...
Access granted.
Hold on. Wait. I see it. Ah, there he is. Oh, that's cute. And cool. A second, hold on a moment. Oh, there he is. Get it. There we go. Now, I really need to figure it out. Oh, wait a second. No, no, no. Ah, it's this one. I mean, I would, but first things first, we need to gather the rest of them. Meaning,
UKC's advanced research.
Wait a minute.
Complex will be our final destination.
Well, we could, but not yet. Still need to, like, figure it out. Also, I need to, like, get the relics, also. Like, what the heck? Oh, it's just a chainsaw. Oh wait, this is a go over. Yes. Now, what? There's alt. Oh, that's right. Cell is down there. Yes. That's exactly what I needed. And here I thought I would be forgotten. Something. Okay. Now, since we are done with this one, now the next part of those we need to do is get that upgraded. Including the relic. Plus, we're also missing one more, which is the problem is it's down there. I'm not sure how am I supposed to get down there exactly. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a second. Oh, that's why. Alright, now this time we need to get the ones from... I think this will do. Damn. So, oh, this looks even much better. Okay, now what I need to do is to get to the relic. Well, the only... Also, I need to get that one, meaning I have to go down there. Shoot. I feel like I need to... I have to skip it, because honestly, there's no other way. There's no other way that I can actually get there. Like, it's impossible. It's impossible for me to get there. Unless... Wait a second. Ugh. let me get back to you guys on that one. Okay. I just got back to the location where I'm supposed to be, but leave, I have an idea. And I might have a hunch.
No! Oh, I was so close!
So there might be a way, so let me get back to it and see if I can try this one again. Okay! Finally got there. So, oh, just gonna crouch it. Ah, there you are. Alright. Okay. Now, what? Hold on, my life was not supposed to be like that. Okay, now comes the tricky part is... how the... ah, there we go, Okay. Now since that one's complete. Now I'm not sure if I can get to the relic or something. But I think the next relic would be like, hold on. Would be this one. Retina Demon that drops armor. I think this one is important, so I'll have to find a way to... yeah, I'll have to pause it and then try to find the way, so I'll get right to it. Okay, I got into the location, and of course, I am pretty close, so... ah, there is. Of course. Oh, there's actually the other part. Okay, that's good news. So that... I was not expecting that. So, let's see what this one could do is, oh! We just need to do 8 elimination. Let's see. Use some combat to eliminate. Oh! Oh! Okay, that makes sense. So I guess we can use that one. Huh. So only a combat one. Oh, and we were actually low on health. Shoot! I need to focus! Shoot. Okay. Now I understand. So I believe I have, like, infinite ammo. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, this is gonna be very tough. We'll see. I'm not sure if I can make it. That's gonna... Come on! Well, let's see, how the heck am I supposed to get, like... Shoot! It's gonna be very difficult. Need to get rid of that. No! Come on! I get the feeling this one's gonna be much tougher. Okay. Jesus. Dang it! I really need to get rid of that first. Because it's starting to causing bigger problems. Say, but I'll try one more. If I don't make it, then we'll just call it a good. Okay, that one's way too soon. What the hell was that, anyways? Yes! Oh, finally! Oh, finally! Now I'm gonna head back to it as fast as possible, and we'll get right to it. Okay, I just got back, so let's just get onto it and see where. Oh my god. It's a little frustrating. Yeah, that relic challenge is almost ridiculous. I'm hoping this loading will load faster enough to make it into the checkpoint soon. Here we go. Be brighter tomorrow.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
What an honored. So, anyways, that is it for this video for today. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video for this moment. Now, there might be still more where that came from, but holy cow. I feel like there's more where that came from, but I'm just gonna cut to you, Chase, because I'm about to have a limit with my recording. So, anyways, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and without further ado, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to hit the like button for this video, and if you're new, make sure to hit that subscribe button, and hit the bell on it next to it, so in case you guys do not miss any video, and also let me know in the comments down below for what is on your thoughts about for this video. Also, check out the other videos that if you guys are interesting instead of Doom. So without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Catch y'all on the flip side. See ya!